everyone, my name is Sumi Sani and today I will be telling you how to attend a telephonic interview. So, first and foremost step you have to do is that wherever and whichever company you have applied for, you must have a thorough knowledge about the company, because there is a chance that interviewer might ask question related to their company. So you must have a thorough knowledge about the company. Second thing, you must keep your CV or resume near to you, because whatever question interviewer might ask, it might be related to the things that you have mentioned in your CV or resume. So keep your resume or CV near to it, so it will be easy to answer questions related to the things that you have mentioned in your CV. Third, I can tell you a tip. Since there is an invisibility between you and the interviewer, because since it is a telephonic interview, what you can do is that you can jot down the points that expected type of questions that interviewer can ask to you. So it's a small tip for you, because whenever we are attending an interview, there is a panic situation we all face. So since it is a telephonic interview, so expected type of question you have already jot down, and you can refer to it whenever the interviewer might ask that questions which you have already expected, and you can quickly peep out in your paper and you can answer without any difficulty. So it's a very small tip you can do for yourself. And most important thing is that whatever you are replying, you should reply in a very positive attitude, so in a happy tone. Since interviewer cannot see you and all that, but whatever is your mood and behavior, if you are happy and if you are having a positive attitude, it is always reflected in your voice. So whatever you are answering, answer it in a very good and happy way, so that interviewer might feel that you are also very much serious about the job or internship. Well, it's depend where telephonic interview is related to whether it is related to a job or for an internship. So you must take a telephonic interview also very seriously. Another tip which I want to give you is that since you are attending a telephonic interview, so make sure that you are having your conversation done in a very peaceful and calm environment, because sometimes certain kind of noises and disturbance might create a confusion in a communication process. So make sure that you must have your conversation done in a peaceful and calm environment. Another tip which I want to give you is that since many of us get nervous or get panicked while attending an interview, so what you can do is that before attending an interview, you can have a 2-minute meditation, taking a deep breath and releasing it, or listening to soft music and all that, or having dark chocolates before attending an interview and all that. These are the things which might help in reducing the stress level and all that. And one more thing which you can do for yourself is that rehearse your introduction before attending an interview, because introduction is the most important thing every interviewer might ask. So you must rehearse your introduction before attending an interview, whether it is a telephonic or face-to-face interview, because when you're prepared about yourself, when you know what to say about yourself, you might feel little bit confident about yourself and your stress level also get reduced. Next tip which I want to give you is that avoid asking questions like what are my salary, what perks I will get, and all kind of these things, because you are in first step of job process. You are meeting your interviewer for first time, so you must avoid asking such questions. You must ask such question when job is finalized and at that time you can ask about salary and all that. Next tip which I want to give you is that you must always ask intelligent kind of questions, because this might create a positive impact on interviewer mind, like company branding, what are the strategy they follow to beat up competitors and all that. So these are the things which might create a positive impact on interviewer mind. Last and the foremost thing which you must follow is that whenever the interview process get over, you must follow up with your with a thank you. It's very important. So that's all for today. So these are the most important things which you must follow while attending an interview.